June 23rd, 1988. This is the most exciting thing that's happened to Port Austin this year. We had one other bit of an excitement when a guy backed his boat trailer and truck into the lake. But it was nothing like this. This has been ongoing for days and days. We've watched this. Mike's been entertaining. We hate to see him go. Narrow walkway, and they gotta squeeze them wheels through this narrow walkway.